I'm eating cola gummies and drinking cola. They don't taste the same.
Coca-Cola, waiting on the green screen. Oh. I gotta set my timer.
Okay, I was gonna...
Right. Hey guys, we're back. Set the timer. Give me a second. There's Sully.
Lots and lots of corpses. I mean, well, they're not really corpses. They're just skeletons now. Remains. What did you say, remains?
Yes. What remains of their corpses?
Yes.
See?
I'd actually like to point out, this is one of the first times in the game where they're actually... Oh, they decayed. Like they're supposed to.
Yes.
Like there should be this... You know, this much desiccant.
No, stay there. Because Neil can't see you if
oh,
you...
Just give me the damn thing.
Take it.
There you go.
Take it.
Thank you.
Alright, so the last treasure we got was on this guy, and then we shot the one off the thing over here.
Yeah. Yeah, we've got all of the treasures in this chapter.
Right. And this is where the bad guys show up.
Oh, well, spoilers.
Well, come on.
Like, I haven't seen this.
How's it not gonna happen?
I mean, I don't know.
Acting like she knows where she's going, I'm gonna go over here.
To a dead end?
We'll punch this guy in the face.
The barrels probably would be gone though. Like that's sorry.
What's in this one? Just wood.
Yeah. You are still in a tropical location. Like
I'm gonna go out and make sure the coast is clear. I'll see you in a bit.
Yeah.
I still don't
trust her, I'm sorry. She's still too British. Normally that's a good thing in my book, but
British. You know. Female. Things I don't trust.
I mean, I just watched Deadpool, so English villains are kind of... Do you think Sully will ever retire?
No.
I think Sully's going to get shot again.
Yeah, like a bunch more.
What the hell? Get your hands up.
You should have had a bigger...
Shut up.
Should have known it was you. And you, Victor goddamn Sullivan, you still dragging this tired old sack of shit around?
Easy, mate.
That's pretty ballsy for a guy who spent the last 3 months behind bars.
Better than pissing away 3 months in the jungle without a clue.
Found a shit though, didn't I? Couldn't find your own ass with both hands.
And a knife.
It came from down there.
Speaking of maps, between India and Tibet, one temple will reveal a pathway to Shambhala. Jesus, Flynn, while we're young. Oh, don't be such a bad sport. Take it to Lazarevich. You're gonna wish you'd stay in prison.
Now the question is she playing them?
Seems like
or is she doing... That was a pretty far drop. Yeah, okay. Really, you miss at that range?
Well, she got hit.
Are you alright?
Yeah, well, it'll make it more believable. I'm gonna try and buy you some time.
Chloe, you have to come with us.
No. Just meet me in the pool. Now run.
Let's go.
Where's my kiss?
Oh, Sully.
Run away. Run away.
Reward unlocked, yay.
Run away.
Yeah, save your life. You know, you get shot at a lot of them archaeologists.
And that's not normal?
I mean,
maybe you're doing it wrong.
I guess it really depends on what your archaeological field is.
Yeah.
Like you know,
dinosaur bones. You get shot.
That's not archaeology. That's
yes,
paleo-
it is.
That's paleontology.
No. Because dinosaurs built things too.
I mean,
you ever watched the Flintstones?
Well, they were tools.
Don't
Murtaugh, is that you?
Listen, I don't have your luck. Guys like me gotta know when to walk away from the table.
Sully, we're gonna get out of this, okay? We always do.
Yeah. You go meet your girl in the park. I'm going somewhere.
Come on.
Hey, you can tell me all about it when you get back. There! Oh,
goodbye, shit. Sully.
Shall we? After you, but see you in hell, kid?
Oh my god, he actually jumped!
Punch your butt.
Yeah.
Unless you want an anima.
And, well, I mean, and possibly just death. It's important, folks.
Well, you said Lazarevich had a head start on us. You weren't kidding.
But he's had some help from the local guerrillas. The city's been on the brink of civil war for years. He just needed to throw a little gasoline on the fire.
Charming.
That was definitely a TV transfer.
Yeah.
Let me transition.
Hello?
Yeah, I'm still here.
You're not having second thoughts, are you?
Oh, me? Never.
Good.
Although it's appreciated, because you don't really need, like, they get on a plane, they fly.
No, you don't need all that.
Yeah.
Really, you have that out in the open? Like the dagger thing? Couldn't have that in a case or in a back, a satchel, or...
It's Nepal.
Hey. This is a rental. My spare tire. I've been trying to lose that for years.
But what if, like...
Oh, God. Oh, no.
What if he gets a flat now? Jesus. Chapter 5.
Yay!
Chopper 4. I hope I don't... hold L and press blah to shoot.
Is this easier or more difficult than being on that jet ski?
What am I supposed to shoot?
The barrels.
Alright.
To run and gun. The barrels that fall on top of them, shoot those. Oh god.
I did nothing different that time. poop.
Okay. So. That was fun. Okay.
Alright, treasure?
I'm looking for it. Okay. It's gonna be a while.
Okay.
Something about a gunship passing by.
Ooh.
Okay. The old market. I'll be this way.
They don't like hair.
No. Keep hiding, dude. Alright, let's see here.
Oh, that was really fast movement from a guy you just shot. There we go. Nate's color for commentary. Oh.
Ha!
Wow, he's warm. Oh, shop's closed.
Okay. No, pick up the ammo. There you go. Oh. Delicious. Oh, I can throw these.
Oh,
I stumbled. Oh. Bah!
And then you shoot and it explodes. Yay.
Whee! Okay. Sorry, I've been playing a lot of Doom, and I have to climb green things. I'm back to a game where I gotta climb yellow things.
There's also blue things, and... International Telephone Internet.
Yeah.
Hotel El Dorado.
Nice.
With the statue.
Yep.
And of course it gives away under you. Nice nod. For those of you just joining us, El Dorado was the point of the first game. Oh,
I would've went up my butt. Nice. Go potty!
You know...
That looks like some really clean water, though, so...
Well, I mean, it's coming out of pipes. Could... I mean, oh, the bathtub's full. Should probably turn the taps off. Hey, 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 hey. It's my first day. hole?
No, that's the wrong button.
I can't tell if it's a hole or it's just puddles. Up, up. Well, that plaster's going to be ruined.
Oh, yes.
Oh, but the study upstairs is still intact. You should read them. Could be important. Oh.
Hey, look at that.
Looks like a gun trip to me.
Oh, I didn't even see that guy. Oh!
Alright, hold on.
That really would have killed that guy.
Well, let's see. Says that there's a guy on a balcony across the way. I think you just killed him, though?
Yes, yes.
Alright. Okay. Jump over to the platform he was occupying, which you're on. And use the blue pipe on the wall below you to shimmy down to ground. You'll see the bus that crashed nearby, so you know that now that you are on the other side of the debris that was blocking your path earlier. Head in the opposite direction from the bus, and you'll be forced to go either right or left. You'll want to go left to continue, but first, head to the right. Again, just say, go right for treasure, go left for... So I'm going to go right.
To the rickshaws?
The aforementioned intersection where you can't continue forward and are forced to go either right or left, go rightward, with your back facing the crashed bus. You'll find a couple of rickshaws down at the down on the other side, otherwise inconspicuous aisle away. However, it's the open manhole at the end of the alley that's the key. Drop into the isolated part of the sewer, and in a corner you'll find the treasure, sitting on a pile of debris.
Jesus Christ. I just didn't want to drop into the thing. I thought maybe that would be like where I'm supposed to go.
Oh.
So I stood there waiting.
Found the strange relic.
Hey, didn't we get one of those last time?
There's one in every game.
Where are those from?
I don't know. Let's find out. Google?
Jack and Daxter, maybe? I don't know. Did they do Jack and Daxter? Good Lord.
That is the only treasure in this chapter. So, according to the Uncharted Wikia, just grenades?
I already used them.
That's what I get. Oh, that's a lot of masks.
Again, Bagakin.
What is a micro 9mm? An even smaller 9mm. Okay. The relic is in shape of an egg and is covered by two rows of strange symbols. These symbols, as well as the relic itself, are based on those in the Jak and Daxter game series, also created by Naughty Dog for the PlayStation 2. The relic is in form of a precursor orb, an artifact in the Jak and Daxter games. When the markings are translated, they read Naughty Dog on the top row, Madman on the bottom row. So, it's quite literally an Easter egg.
Ow, ow, ow. Hope you weren't using that face, cause I shot it. Ugh. Oh man. Die, dude. Oh, you're still alive?
Well, I mean, not now.
What his face gets for existing.
Oh, well, somebody's got a shield. Melee this guy.
I can't. He hurted me.
Get some cover. Cross your legs when you die, kids.
I did a pretty little dance.
Hey,
what the? Not that guy.
Well, you're doing a little dance now. And swearing.
Run away!
I don't want to go in that shop anyway.
Ow. Ow.
Yep. Ow. Ow. West 44, you say?
Jesus.
No, I don't think he's in this game.
Just kill this dude so,
nope.
You know, the other guy will not, you know, kill you.
Maybe if you put on one of those masks, they won't recognize you.
Shoot you in the wieners.
Love me a hand cannon. I mean, I'm absolutely rubbish at firing them. Of course, last one I fired was a
where's the fuck am I?
A smoothbore pistol? Thing kicked like a mule. Yep. Got him. Yep.
Eat it!
You're supposed to shout four when you throw that. Yay! Don't have to deal with the guy with the shield anymore. Can you pick up the shield? That'd be nice.
That would be nice. I'll poop. I'll poopy shit.
Hey! I don't... Oh, son of a... Well, that worked. Because, yeah, while you were giving the guy, other guy a piggyback ride...
Yeah, he had a shotgun.
Yeah. Apparently those hurt.
A little bit. Oh, shit. Oh, poop.
Yeah, thank you for censoring yourself, Josh.
There he is.
Behind the washing machine. Oh, wait. Oh, no.
You guys are mean.
Their parking job is really rough on this one.
So I gotta... Oh, don't have the same idea.
Yeah, look at those. Waiting for you here. Maybe you shouldn't run back towards them.
Ooh, ooh,
I was about to say, you don't have much of... Yeah.
Fuck off. Oh!
I was gonna say, either they're idiots or you have a company.
Thanks.
Well, it is an ass worth saving.
I'd say more so that hers is, but okay.
Oh, is that an ancient Tibetan ritual dagger in your pocket?
Oh, maybe I'm just happy to see you.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, hello.
So this is the key to everything.
Yes, it is. Marco Polo's passport to Chamba.
What do we do with it?
Ah. No idea, actually. I do know Lazarevich won't get very far without it.
I wouldn't underestimate him, you know. He and Flynn have been tearing this city apart. They must have left dozens of temples already. So what's our next move? Nate? I hate it when you do that.
Check this out. You see the symbol?
Looks like boobies.
Okay, I see the resemblance, so what does it mean?
Means we know how Marco Polo found his next clue. The temple we're looking for is going to be marked with this emblem. Now all we have to do is find it.
You do realize there are literally hundreds of these temples throughout the city.
Yes, but if we found a high vantage point,
I can spot our needle in a haystack.
Right.
There's a hotel not far from here.
Chloe, now is not the time.
It's easily the tallest building in the city.
Right. Right. Well,
okay.
That's
good thinking. Follow
me. Yep. Beep. I didn't beep. Did you beep? Oh, great. Okay. So just let me know when the next chapter starts. Unless it just did.
I don't think we're on the next chapter.
Nope, we're not.
I'm just collecting ammo. Oh, I can't pick
you
up.
You can pick up the riot shield.
What up, ladies? Badger? Badger. Badger, badger, badger. I still have my other gun that I dropped.
Oh, that laundromat is... I need a
reminiscent
spin
of the one
cycle.
I used to go to as a child. Ooh, cheers.
Seriously? You're worried about a locked door? You have guns. And there's a hole in the wall.
What if I try kicking it? Or try kicking it again? One more time. Damn it. Wait, wait, wait.
Nope. Wait, no. I know what you have to do. You see on that counter behind you to your 3 o'clock? That really old computer? Throw that at the door.
Google how to open it.
Janet. Oh! Alright. Oh, that's a certain level of catharsis for me.
Oh, I almost hit it.
Those are probably running Windows 95, 98. One of them might be running ME. Trust me, it was a mercy killing. You had every right to do that.
Right. Looking for yellow, which usually means I can climb it. It wouldn't be in that room because that would be too easy. Looks like if I get over here.
Crate?
Yes, I see the crate. If I start over here. Damn, it's one ammo. One bullet!
Hey, you might help you.
Okay, alright, let's climb over here. window.
No, I don't think you're gonna go in there.
Right. Don't worry.
Alright. The.
Oh. Just gotta look for the yellow. That was a sign. Good lord. Climbing up it.
Hey, I can see the hotel from up here.
Yeah, I know. We're almost back.
What the hell was that? Nathan, do a better jump than that. You silly girl. Da-da-da, climbing stuff. Okay. Oh, I see. Get up there. Soaring across. Climbing stuff. Jumping on other stuff. Shut up, birds. Yeah, that's a good idea.
Okay. I was going to say, do not drop down. We need to walk through.
Okay. Whoa, hey there, buddy. Oh,
yeah.
Ow, ow, ow. Ow! Whoa! Where are they
Get
shooting
down
me from?
Shooting you from the ground.
Hey now, brown cow. That was funny. Really, dude? I just threw like 20 fucking grenades over there. Well, fuck you. You do it too.
That crate is really resilient.
Fuck yeah. Oh shit. Get the fuck out of there.
Ooh.
Hey, cool. Heal. Heal. Heal.
Nope. You are not doing so well, my friend. Okay. Grab the shield.
Maybe I destroyed the shield.
You fool. Yay!
Bitch. There we go. Really?
By the way,
that's a headshot.
Go back. Yes. That red door right there is what you need to open.
I already shot the lock.
Good. Get her into the fight as soon as possible. She's still got.
Swear to God, I shot this guy in the head like 4 times.
Well, he's got 3 heads.
Come back, try to shoot you in the head again.
No.
Yep.
He's gone. He moved.
I don't remember Nate saying stuff like that when he killed people in the first game. Oh god! Oh!
I'm near a ledge, I better fall! Oh!
You know, you could have just not flung yourself over the side. To shoot him in the legs, junk. Yep, it. Ooh, that's a clean mark.
Yeah. Touch your butt. Got it. What? Why did it say over here? Oh. Did you reach it?
You know, you could have. No, Nate, you could have stared at it when you said that line instead of blankly staring at a wall. No.
Can't climb.
But I'm a monkey.
Alright.
Oh, great, a fire. It's cold anyway. Hey, a Christian.
I saw some rats.
Yeah, that's dinner.
No, it's fucking.
Okay, well, what's the. No, I was gonna say, what's the point of being in here? Okay. Great. It's burned.
This way.
Okay.
It's a mighty large piece of wood. Pigeons! What is that? What do you call them? Squab!
Squabs! Chapter 6!
Yay! There are quite a few treasures in this one.
Two.
maybe. Hey, it's more than the last chapter, so shut up. First one's out for a while, so you're good.
2 1/4.
I mean, you find a literal quarter.
Ooh.
$1/4. Oh, cutscene.
I don't like these odds.
No?
No, I think maybe we should cut over to the hotel a different way. Just avoid this crew altogether. I'm sorry, do you have a plan to go along with that grenade?
Yes, I do. I'm going to snuck around this way, right up that little pot.
You forgetting about somebody?
Well, that's where you come in, sweetheart. I need you to take care of them. But do it quietly.
Do it quietly. Are you sure about this?
Desperate times, right?
What does that mean?
All for desperate measures. Okay.
Right.
So it pretty much kill everybody, and then we can go find treasure.
Don't keep hiding, dude. No!
Okay. So the walkthrough actually says you can just kill the RPG guy with a gun, or you can do it craftily and commandeer his RPG.
I saved you.
You suck at this.
I thought it was closer.
Well,
I thought it was closer. And he dropped the thingy. Suck it.
I was going to say, you only have 2 shots. Am I going to count?
Suck it.
No, not at all? Okay.
Suck it. Suck it. Suck it. Who should suck it next? This guy. Hey, hey, hey. Sounds like a headshot, that guy.
Alright. I wasn't paying attention.
Shot that guy, he did like a ballerina spin.
Good. Yep, that's a kerosene. Kill him, per se. It's not to know.
Jesus, dude. Pick one weapon and stick with it.
The walkthrough is actually saying this is going to be the spot where you're going to find every kind of weapon imaginable.
Yeah, because there's going to be a big battle.
It's actually going to be... If you throw a grenade quickly, you can kill these guys. Well, we got rid of the guy with the shield, which means we can probably grab that shield. Nope, you didn't hurt anybody. Oh, but you got the car.
It took all three of them out. Nice.
There you go. Ouch.
Oh, man.
Yeah, you're going to see many shielded enemies.
Any more Granadas?
No, well, Chloe threw her one.
I wonder.
If you can get that shield from the guy. Oh, but you can use this gun. That's nice. Two o'clock?
She is.
Oh, okay.
Where did they go?
Right there. Oh, right in the pooper. Aren't you glad you killed the guys that would have been otherwise in this truck?
Yeah.
As I say, don't destroy stuff that you can blow up and kill them later with. No, he's still alive.
Ooh. Ooh, I fell. Ooh.
Grenade, you say?
Eat it.
Okay. Oh, seriously? Just get into melee with him.
Fucking. Fucking bagak.
My hand! Pick up the shield. Pick up the shield. Pick up the shield. Yeah.
That's the last one.
It's not.
What is she doing? About?
Is she climbing? All right. Before you go climbing,
yes.
The first of six treasures to be found in this chapter can be acquired in a rather difficult way. The key is a large sign strewn electrical pole in front of the truck where the RPG-wielding enemy was stationed. which you're standing right next to.
That's okay.
Because that's the trunk that had the RPG guy, right? Yeah. So if you're facing the church, it'll be to your right. From ground level, you'll no doubt see a glimmer of a treasure of an object at the very top of the tall pole. However, you can't shoot it down. Instead, you have to use the signs and other objects around the lamppost as a makeshift ladder leading upward. Once you get to the top, you can obtain this treasure rather easily. It's initially spotting it and climbing up that's the difficult part.
Okay. Anything else in the area?
No.
Sweet.
Oh, wait. I lied.
You fucker.
The second treasure is located extremely nearby the first treasure. Once you've acquired the first treasure and make it back to ground level, search the facade of the building in front of you, the church-like structure where enemies were pouring out of during the previous firefight. Above the main door, you'll see some sort of design, seemingly like two fish.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh!
Ooh. That would be the silver dress clasp.
Do you need a hand? Do you need a hand, buddy? Do you have a question? Why is your hand up? Ask your question. Fucking earn it.
Wee!
Okay.
Game just wanted to reuse that animation.
I hope I get to hop like 4 or 5 more times when I get up there.
Yep. Let's see what happens. Yep.
Yes. I love how I hold up and jump, and that's what he does.
Very resourceful.
Bye-bye. Okay.
Whoa! Dude! Alright. Just wanted to do it again, I guess.
Yeah. Just showing off. Okay, so the next treasure is very close. Okay.
Hold on.
Wait. Yeah, you can go into the room here. Okay. Now, you can bear into the broken windows here, but before doing that, you want to get a... Oh. Can you leave? Sorry. Again, this is not written very well. This artifact can be found in a pretty bizarre place.
Found it.
Good. That's the copper rice measure.
Why the fuck does this guy have like 8 paragraphs for like, go around the thing. You found it.
And it's also, you know, blah, 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 blah. But before that, you should do this.
Sweet.
Alright. So, thank you, darling. Grenade.
I was the one tossing them.
Sure, glad those don't do, you know, structural damage to the flooded location.
Threw 4 grenades at them.
Seriously, Josh?
He had heavy armor.
Oh, okay. All right. Like she's gonna go anywhere.
Don't move.
Fair enough. Again, allusions to the first game, folks. You should probably go back and watch our previous episodes.
Yeah, if you're not, I don't like you. You should watch our other stuff.
I probably still like you. Well, I mean, once I get to know you. Oh, that is such a stupid idea. think Nate was like a gymnast as a child?
He should have been.
Oh, God. Well, oh, it just bent. The blue. There you go.
Okay. Now I'm blue and I'm near on night.
Stop it. It's copyright on that still.
Not unless I'm singing the right words and nobody knows those.
That's very valid.
Sorry, iPhone 65.
Oh, this room had a fireplace. Schmancy. Monkey bars. Oh. Best jungle gym yet. No. Oh, what?
I can't even see what I'm doing.
I'm like, nope. Another laundromat. Guess you're going in? Nope. Oh.
Yeah, there's a couple of dudes.
Maybe
in there.
You should wait and hope they don't see your gun.
I'm gonna walk over by the window, hope nothing happens to me. Holy poop! Hey, he threw Gary!
Oh, whoa. He shot Tim!
Oh, God. Hey! That was fantastic.
That was pretty, yeah, it was solid. Oh, grenades. Excellent. Woo! Everyone in Nepal apparently has the same. Wait, sorry, this is between Tibet and Nepal.
Ow!
Everyone in the city apparently has the same model microwave. Oh, he's blind fire. Oh! Uh-oh.
Love!
We'll set you free.
Super hug!
Steps going up. Steps going up. What are you doing? Steps going down are bad. Because it's all burned to full.
I don't know. I do see if there's any different guns.
Not. Steps going up.
Huh?
I don't think you can go up those steps anymore. Hey, whoa. I was going to say, that did not kill him. He has heavy armor.
Fucking die already.
We're getting shot at by his buddy. Possibly Gary.
Hey!
Okay. Oh boy. Well, I know this music, but this is the sad music where someone you like dies.
Meow, 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 meow.
I've watched enough movies and anime to know. Okay, just making sure.
Hey! What?
Oh, you're in a kitchen.
Birdie!
You know, he jumps onto, like, mostly burnt and, you know, crumbling things really trustingly.
Oh, willy-nilly, like. Fuck you!
Nimbly-bimbly. He said, uh-oh. Of course I have.
No, I'm totally dead. Oh. The red thing.
Yeah. It's broken. Seriously, it's just a circuit breaker?
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah, they keep a lot of kerosene in this room. Must be maintenance?
Kerosene. Oh, ladder. There's a ladder there.
I didn't even notice. And there's another ladder up there, which I'm betting you guys are going to use.
Almost there. Come on
girly.
She goes.
Alright.
Yeah.
All right. Now, it says here, let's see if I'm actually the right spot here. No idea. No fucking clue. Hold on. You're just getting trophies for doing that. It's awesome. Okay, hold on.
Alright, hold.
Running around. Oh, sorry. Looks like we might have missed one.
Uh oh. Did we?
Yep.
Where was it?
In the elevator shaft.
Huh? Hmm. 1 minute ago, what the hell? They can restart chapters. Go back out.
Hold on a sec. Because, you can't go back, can you? Because she closed the door.
Yeah.
Oh, poop.
Hold on, folks. We missed one. I'm going to go back.
Yes. It's kind of a long chapter. Well, actually, no. The beginning of the chapter is...
Beginning of the chapter shouldn't be that long.
Is the... Oh, it's been a while. Also, we're at 53 minutes.
Yeah.
So,
All right, folks. Well, we'll get the treasure we missed, and we'll be back to where we were.
All right. Yeah.
Hi.
I didn't do a very good job looking at the timer. Sorry.
Hi. Bye.